We do not own Kiba. It is owned by Hiroshi Kojina, TV Tokyo, ADV Films, and Toonami Jetstream. Please support the official release. Do it.
You are in big trouble.
For what? Stopping a Spartan from ransacking the city is a bad thing?
Well, Shut up, you hooligan.
So, now you see how weak you are. Not even able to control your own spirit.
Yeah, now I see. Wait, how'd you know that?
Well...
Now I know who Roya takes after.
I feel like that you said something insulting about me.
Anyways, you should go seek training from Dumas.
Sure. And I can get my revenge on that dumbass.
Ha 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 ha! Yeah, could you just go?
Fine.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. And I feel fine.
Hell yeah. Surrounded by hot chicks. Now I just have to choose a good one. Now to take a look at my prize. Oh yes, right? What did you want?
It's about the boy from the other world.
Oh, how about we throw a party? I wish to see each of you ladies tonight. Oh yeah, I rock.
There's Dumas' house! Oh, and there's Micki!
Wait, where's that music coming from?
Hey.
Oh, come on! Why does he get the music and I don't? I'm the main character.
Do you want theme music?
Yes!
Okay, fine. Here you go.
Finally! Now, as I was saying. Yes.
High five!
Whatever. So, you're Micki?
Yeah, there's Dumas.
Okay, charge head on and kick his ass. Ah! Wow, that was really sad, young Jedi. You fat, arrogant bastard.
Here you go. Good work.
Screw you. I'm leaving.
Well, hello there.
Come on! How many more characters are there to meet?
Hi, Zed.
Not now! So, you are?
Master Robotus!
Oh god, she's a fangirl.
Settle down. Now, I'd like to invite young Zed there to a party I'm having tonight.
How the hell do you know my name?
Oh, of course I do!
Roya, I'm not going!
Shut
up, Roya, I'm not going!
Hi, Master Robotus!
Do you ever listen? I said I'm not going.
You're gonna go! And you're gonna like it!
Is there going to be food?
It's a party!
Whatever, I'll go.
Well, it's nice to see you're here.
I only came for the food.
And since you're here, I have to ask, what made you go to Dumas? He is incredibly stupid and boring.
Don't punch him.
Hey, Dumas is here!
What? Hey, why are you on my property? If you don't get off, I might have to kill you.
Hey, over here.
Huh?
I asked Dumas to come.
Why in the world would you do that?
Fun. Now, come inside, Dumas.
Whatever. Party on.
It's kind of relaxing walking at night. Time to finally do something in this episode.
Nothing. Especially not trying to hide Dumas' enemy treatment center from you. Nope, not that.
Damn it, Micki! Bring him in! Wait, these are Spartans. Relax, young Jedi. I heal them because they are humans too. That's the only reason, young Jedi. Especially not since I'm actually... No, not that. Here, look at these flowers. Pretty, right? Now get back inside.
I can see you.
You can stay here for the night.
Okay, tomorrow night we'll do it.
Do what tomorrow night?
We'll tell you later. Right now, we're foreshadowing.
Oh, yeah. Foreshadowing.
So easy to predict.
Hey, it's morning.
Thanks.
Whatever.
I suggest not being here tonight.
Why?
No reason in particular.
Time to enact a carefully thought out, well-positioned master plan.
You're going to charge blind! finally at the castle and tried to take it over.
How do you know?
You're idiots, stupid Jedi. I listened to your plans as you were talking about it last night.
I can see you.
Time to blow this joint.
What the fuck? Spartans!
Wait, aren't those the...
Okay, now I'm pissed.
We have to do something!
Wait, I hear something.
Yes, the gate's opening. Damn it, they're rickrolling us. Charge head on!
We're no strangers to love. You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just want to tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you.
Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye.
Never gonna tell a lie.
And hurt you.
Well, that was fun. Now, I hear you were healing those soldiers?
From who?
Doesn't matter. Anyways, I just wanted to let you know I'll be entering the joust. Bye.
What the hell's the joust?
Well, you'll just have to see next episode.
Damn you, narrator.
Well, I love her, but I love the fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've gotta buy